creepy cool to me. I saw me in a
Want to welcome you to Bob's Barn Jamborees, Denny Crum and the Slackers. You're going to be a good show here. Let's see if there any of you haven't been here before. Have to use the restroom before 11 o'clock. Don't go out behind the barn. I guess you could, but there probably somebody would take movies of you and make a lot of money. So anyway, go out that red door you came in and up the green ramp into the red door of the house. There's a restroom on the right, one down the hall on your left. Just keep turning a bunch of lefts, you'll find it. Please turn your cell phones off. The cameras don't like it. Donation can over here, that helps me. That helps it being pleasant around the home. When my wife asked me, where am I going to get the money to repair some wires or something? Anyway, let's see. Tomorrow night, ukulele jam here at 6:30. Friday night, the open mic jam starts at 6:30. Why don't you put your hands together and give Denny Crum and the Slackers a good welcome.
Thank you.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Thank you.
Thank you. Dick Homrich started us off today on the dobro. We are the Slackers. Now you think, what a name for a group. What we do, when somebody cancels, Bob calls me, he says, can you pick up the slack? So that's where the name came from. This is, I think, third or fourth time we've done it. And I'll introduce these people as we go along. We're going to start off, we need a little audience participation. Now, how do you like that, getting my plate back in shape, huh? Okay, key of G, that's the one with three fingers. Okay. Ready? When you live in the country, everybody's your neighbor. This one thing you can rely, they'll all come to see you. They will never leave you saying, y'all come to see us by and by. Help me now. Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Oh, you all come to see us when you can. Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Oh, you all come to see us now and then. Dick on the dobro. How can folk are coming? They're coming by the dozen. They're eating everything from soup to hay. And right after dinner, they ain't looking any thinner. Yet you can still hear them say, y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Oh, you all come to see us when you can. Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Oh, you all come to see us now and then. Paula on the fiddle. Now grandma's wishing they'd come into the kitchen, help with the dishes right away. And though they're all leaving, poor old grandma's grieving, yet you can still hear her say, y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Oh, you all come to see us when you can. Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Oh, you all come to see us now and then. Set out the guitar. What's more?
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Oh, you all come to see us when you can. Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Y'all come.
Oh, you all come to see us now and then. Oh, you all come to see us now and then. Hey, that was fun. Good start. Thank you. Thank you very much. I introduced him as we were playing. Start with off with the ladies first. Her name is Paula. Paula's from Hastings. Going to play some fiddle for you. Got a couple songs she's going to sing. One she's going to sing, one she's going to play. Behind me is my nephew, Fred. Fred plays bass for us. He's going to sing for you a little bit later. And next to him is Sid. Sid is also from Hastings. And Dick Homrich playing the dobro. And Dick from Hastings. We got a Hastings connection here.
Right, yeah, we do.
Yeah. Anybody else from Hastings? Yeah, a few of you.
We're the Hastings Mafia.
Yeah, Hastings Mafia. Okay. Let's do a little Merle Haggard here if we started. All my friends are going to be strangers, I think, in the key of D, and that's another one with three fingers, okay? Oh, the love you promised would be mine forever. I would have bet my bottom dollar on. Well, it sure turned out to be a short forever.
Just once I turned my back and you were gone. From now on, all my friends are gonna be strangers. I'm all through ever trusting anyone. The only thing I can count on now is my finger. I was a fool believing in you, and now you are gone. It amazes me not knowing any better than to think I had a love that could be true. Well, I should be taken out tarred and feathered than to let myself be taken in by you. From now on, all my friends are gonna be strangers. I'm all through ever trusting anyone. The only thing I can count on now is my I was a fool believing in you. Now you are gone. I was a fool believing in you. Now you are gone.
Thank you. You're very nice. Appreciate that. Nick, we'll put you to work here.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Dick sings a nice song. We have been friends since we were in school back in the 1950s.
20 years ago.
20 years ago, right, yeah. And we have played a lot of music together, and his wife and my wife are best friends, and we enjoy it. But Dick, what do you got for us here?
We're going to do Billy Joe Schaefer.
Okay.
This song.
G.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh. Albert. This is in Albert. It's the Canadian key. Oh, we're only. Gotta get these guys up to speed. On a rainy Wednesday morning, that's the day that I was born in that old sharecropper's one-room country shack. They say my mammy left me the same day that she had me. Said she hit the road and never once looked back. I just thought I'd mention my grandma's old age pension is the reason why I'm standing here today. Got all my country learning, just milling and churning, picking cotton, raising heck and baling hay. I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born no yesterday. Got a good Christian raising and a great education, that ain't no need to be treating me this way. Sweet Carolina, I don't guess I'll ever find another woman put together like you are. That wiggle in your walk and that big city talk, that brand new shiny Plymouth ragtop car. Let's hurry up and wait. In this world of give and take, seems like haste will make for waste every time. They play to my soul when I hear those aces roll, cause you know I'm gonna get my share of wine. I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't bored, no, yesterday. Got a good Christian raising and a great education, and ain't no need to be treating me this way. Wanna try? I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born no yesterday. Got a good Christian raising and eighth grade education, and ain't no need to be treating me this way. Well, there ain't no need to be treating me this way.
Put it right on the spot.
You're going to get PF.
You know, I...
One of my old favorite prison songs. Sing me back home.
What key?
G.
G.
Well, the warden led a prisoner down the hallway to his doom. I stood up, say goodbye like all the rest. I heard him tell the warden just before they reached my cell. Could my guitar playing friend do my request? Won't you sing me back home a song I used to hear? Make my old memories come alive. Take me away and turn back to you. Sing me back home before I die. I recall last Sunday morning, a choir from off the street came in to sing a few old gospel songs. I heard him tell the singers, there's a song my mama sang. Hear it once before I move along. Won't you sing me back home a song I used to hear? Make my old memories come alive. Take me away and turn back to you. Sing me back home before I die. won't you sing me back home? Song I used to hear, make my old memories come alive. Take me away, burn back the years, sing me back home before I die. Won't you sing me back home before I die?
I think one of the things that I enjoy, I got to tell you a little cute little story here. I was down to Prairieville, many of you remember years ago, and I was playing with a band that was from Canada. And they had a gentleman playing the steel, and a young, actually, I don't want to use, but undersized person, midget, playing the violin. I don't know if any of you remember them guys or not. But I was sitting there, and I was singing a song, and I made the announcement on the PA, I just love a steel and a fiddle. And there was a lady standing right where Fred is, right behind me. I mean, she was this close. And she said, tapped me on your shoulder, and she said, buddy, where I'm standing, you better like the bass too. Okay, I like the bass. We're gonna feature Paula, and I'm gonna try to sing a little bit of this. This is a Bob Wills song. I think everybody, Patsy Cline, everybody recorded it, but that goes back to Bob Wills' times, called Faded Love, one of the best fiddle tunes around, and Paula does it very, very well, okay?
D.
As I read the letters that you wrote to me, it is you that I'm thinking of. As I read the lines that to me were so dear, I remember our faded love. I miss you, darling, more and more every day, as heaven would miss the stars above. I still think of you and remember our faded love.
Thank you.
I miss you, darling, more and more every day, as heaven would miss the stars above. With every heartbeat I still think of you and remember our faded love.
That's pretty. I love that song. Karen's out there. Karen, after this song, you're to be next, okay? And she knows what I mean. Sid, I'm going to put you to work here. Okay, come on down.
Thank you.
Okay, where are you? Well, here she comes.
Where she comes.
This young lady traveled all the way from Middleville today to meet her aunt and uncle, her cousins, and this happens to be my number one daughter, who happens to be number one because she's my oldest. I have three girls.
No. You have to tell the story right. I'm his favorite.
Okay. I ain't going to touch that with a 10-foot pole. This might go out on television. I'd get in trouble.
I'm kidding.
We did this song back when we were up at camp, back when Karen was probably 10, 12 years old, maybe. And it was a Conway Twitty and his daughter song that they did. And we practiced a couple times. And when Bob called me, I picked up the phone. I said, hey, Karen, how would you like to sing a song with me out to Bob's barn? And her first response is no. But I knew she would come around. Now, I want you to take three deep breaths.
I already did sitting back there.
Go like this. And we're going to do this song.
To tell them that was how many years ago? Okay, so 40 years ago. And I haven't sang since then. So be gentle, please.
She's going to do fine. I know she will.
Hey, B flat. I'm sorry.
Jimmy, please say you'll wait for me. I'll grow up someday, you'll see. Saving all my kisses just for you. Signed with love forever true.
Joni was the girl who lived next door. I've known her, I guess, 10 years or more. Joni wrote me a note one day. This is what she had to say.
Jimmy, please say you'll wait for me. I'll grow up someday, you'll see. Saving all my kisses just for you. Signed with love forever true.
Slowly I read her note once more. I went over to the house next door. Her teardrops fell like rain that day. When I told Joni what I had to say. Joni, Joni, please don't cry. You forget I'm doing wrong and I
know you're right.
It's been, you're just 15, I'm 22. Joni, I just can't wait for you. Soon I left our little hometown. Got me a job and tried to settle down. But those words kept haunting my memory. The words that Joni said to me.
Jimmy, please say you'll wait for me. I'll grow up someday, you'll see. Saving all my kisses just for you. Signed with love forever true.
I packed my clothes and I caught a plane. I had to see Joni, I had to explain how her trail cob was filled with her memory. Asked my Joni if she'd marry me. I ran all the way to the house next door. Things weren't like they were before. My teardrops fell like rain that day. When I heard Joni had to say.
Jimmy, Jimmy, please
don't cry. You'll forget me by and by. It's been 5 years since you've been gone. Jimmy, I married your best friend, John.
Ooh.
That was sad.
Tell his eyes.
I'm all choked up.
That went better to help.
That was sad.
That's a sad one.
I'm going to let, what's his name? Red say, here, I got to get my composure. Go ahead, Red.
Cowboys aren't easy to love, harder to hold. They'd rather give you a song than diamonds and gold. Lone Star belt buckles, no faded Levi's, and each night begins a new day. If you don't understand it, mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them take guitars and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. They'll never stay home, they're always alone, even with someone they love. Cowboys like smoky old pools and clear mountain mornings. Little warm puppies and children and girls of the night. Men that don't know him won't like him, and them that do sometimes won't know how to take him. He ain't wrong, he just different. His pride won't let him do things to make you think he's right. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. They'll never stay home, they're always alone, even with someone they love. They'll never stay home, they're always alone, even with someone they love.
This is a, it's called a, forget it. Key of G. Help me out with this, Dick, okay? This is a Jimmy Dickens song, later done by a guy named Sheldon. What was his name?
Leroy Van Dyke.
No, Sheldon.
Yeah.
Jimmy Dickens did it first, anyway.
Sheldon.
If she seems cold and bitter, then I ask of you, stop and consider all she's been through. Don't be quick to condemn her for things she might say. Just remember, life turned her that way. She's been walked on and stepped on so many times. I hate to admit it, but the last footprint's mine. She was crying when I left her. She cries harder today. So remember, life turned her that way. How good we'd be if we practiced, huh?
Yeah.
She's been walked on and stepped on so many times. I hate to admit it, but the last footprint's mine. She was crying when I left her. She cries harder today. So remember, life turned her that way. So remember, life turned her that way.
Thank you. I love that song. Ricky Van Sheldon, what did I was
there
trying.
It is. I
knew I'd get it sooner or later. This was the what?
Crying time.
And what key?
A.
Okay. We're going to feature Paula singing a song right now and her fiddle. Okay? And this is
I don't know who
did this first. It's always Ray Stevens or Ray Charles. But
no.
There was somebody that did it for him. Buck Owens.
Maybe. I can't remember now.
But now Paula's going to do it, right?
Okay, yeah.
All right. Paula's going to put them all to shame.
Hey, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so you want to pick? Slow.
Okay. Oh, it's crying time again. You're gonna leave me. I can see that far away look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. Now they say that absence makes a heart grow fonder, and their tears are only rain to make love grow. Well, my love for you can never grow. see that far away look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. Say that you found someone you love better. That's the way it's happened every time before. And as sure as the sun comes up tomorrow, crying time will start when you walk out the door. Oh, it's crying time again. You're gonna leave me. I can see that far away.
Let's do this in E.
E?
Yep, this is...
That's a three-finger chord again.
This is old Johnny Cash, so on and so forth.
Okay.
The news is out all over town. You've been seen out running round. I know that I should leave, but then I just can't go. When again this heart of mine could never see what everybody knows but me. Distrust in you was my great sin. What can I do? You win again. Pain. You take true love, but for the gain, I guess that I should not complain. I love you still, you win again. This heart of mine could never see what everybody knows but me. Just trust in you was my great sin.
what can I do? You win again. Heart of mine could never see what everybody knows but me. Just trust in you was my great sin. What can I do? You win again. What can I do? You win again.
You set me free, so I went into the take a quick second. A lot of the folks here today know Dick Homage, don't you?
Homage
from Adrian Hastings, right? He's played a lot of years with a lot of different groups and stuff. He's going to be having a surgery. I just want everybody to keep him in their thoughts and prayers, if you believe in that. The 28th of this month, he's going to have to go and have a kidney surgery. People can ask a question more in detail because I don't want to stumble on or anything like that. But he's a good friend I made just not too long ago, and he's a good musician, nice person. So just keep him in your thoughts.
You bet. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
D.
Long black veil.
D. Good. Here you go.
It's going to work out just over here.
10 years ago, on a cold, gray night, there was someone killed beneath the town's hall light. There were few at the scene, but they all agreed that the slayer who ran looked a lot like me. The judge said, "Son, what is your alibi? If you were some..." Not a word, although it meant my life, for I had fell in the arms of my best friend's wife. She walks these hills in a long black veil. Eternity near, she stood in the crowd and shed it not a tear. Oh, but sometimes at night, when a cold wind moans and a long black veil, she moans. Visits my grave when the night
eternity near. For it bellowed in the crowd and shedded not a tear. But sometime at night when it calls,
thank you for having us today. How many of you enjoyed Paula today? Give her a hand, will you? Fred on the bass, Sid on the guitar, and Dick, my friend Dick, on the dobro. Key of A, fellas, this is very short, very sweet. We'll close with this, and we'll just dedicate it to all you folks out there. God be with you till we meet again. By his counsel, God uphold you. With his sheep securely fold you. God be with you till we meet again. Till we meet, till we meet. Till we meet at Jesus' feet. Till we meet. Till we meet. God be with you till we meet again. God bless you all. Thank you.
You guys want an encore? You want an encore, folks?
Yep. Is Pat still here? Pat? Okay, we gotta do Pat's song.
This 10,000 Angels in the Key of A.
He could have called 10,000 angels. They bound the hands of Jesus in the garden where he prayed. They led him through the streets in shame. They spat upon the Savior, so pure and free from sin. They said, crucify him, he's to blame. Upon his precious head, they placed a crown of thorns. They laughed and said, behold the King. They struck him and cursed him, mocked his holy name. All alone he suffered everything. He could have called 10,000 angels to destroy the world and set him free. He could have called 10,000
10,000 angels, but he died alone for you and me. To the howling mob he yielded, he did not for mercy cry. The cross of shame he took alone. And when he cried, "It's finished," he gave himself to die. Salvation's wondrous plan was done. If you know it, sing with me, will you? Come on. He could have called 10,000 angels to destroy the world and set him free. He could have called 10,000 angels, but he chose to die. Did you hear that? He chose to die for you. And even in all my sin, even for me. Thank you. God bless. A couple of things I'd like to say before we leave. Getting very, very sentimental here. It was just a joy singing with my daughter today. Yeah. That song, yeah. The song that 10,000 Angels, of course, was written by my uncle, Ray Overholt. And the guitar I'm playing today was my mother's.
Hang on, buddy.
Can't do it. My dad gave it to her in 1974. It's very special. God bless.
Hey, give him another hand. That was just absolutely great. One of the hardest things to do when you're saying something or singing, especially when you're singing and something that tugs at your heartstrings, the hardest thing to do is to keep your lips from quavering. One time, this is about 15 years ago, and I was watching TV. There was a lady, I don't know who she was, never seen her again. It was a live show, and she was singing a song, and now I'm gonna do it. Tears started stringing down her face. I mean, this is real. She never broke a note. It was absolutely wonderful. Anyway, give these folks another hand. And next week is going to be Calaboogie Bluegrass. Stay around for the jam. Talk to the performers. And we're going to turn the lights on. If you like this, tell people. If you don't like it, that's right.